Active T.
Welcome to Active Trending News, your number one trending in the industry right here on Active TV, your number one entertainment channel. The show is proudly, as always, brought to you by Pure City International School. My name, it's your boy, your host, MC Darling. I have some juicy stuff for you, but let me go for a quick break. When I come back, the show continues. Don't go nowhere. Story, Funny Face is said to marry his baby mama Vanessa. In a tweet, Funny Face is saying he loves the baby mama Vanessa and he loves the kids as well.
Funny Face says, hashtag starting all over again, hashtag new life, hashtag new beginning. All my word in one picture plus one Aseda, their senior sister, four beautiful girls. Daddy have to lose everything he has to see the gold and diamond Jehovah give him. Daddy had to sleep in a police cell to know how empty he is without you girls and your mother. I have to come to a point of my birth, season almost at a point of death, to know what a beautiful family Jehovah has given me. I have to come close to see me to gain my sanity, especially Kimberly. Daddy had not seen you before until I almost lost my mind. But when I held you that day and you looked at me and I smiled, girl, all the anger in me, every pain in me vanished into the air. And I was ever ready to lay my life down for you girls again. How long are we humans living on this earth for me not to give you girls a better start to life? I can live in tatters, hustle and clean gutters to make sure you girls get the best of everything. I'm ready to come marry your mother and bring you girls home. Ever ready to sacrifice everything for your happiness. I want you girls to look back and say what a father we had. And say what a father we had someday when I'm no more. A father who is and ever ready to sacrifice everything for our happiness. Oh yes, Daddy will be coming to Kumasi now, Kumerica soon. And trust me, it's gonna be beautiful. Mommy will tell you girls, Daddy is a warrior. Daddy is a fighter. He never gives up, no matter what. Ready to do this for you girls and your mother. I love you, Vanessa. Now, just like a diamond, Daddy have to go through all this brutality, almost losing my life to become the perfect daddy for you girls. For life is for life. For life is for life. Just a matter of time soon, we're gonna be happy family again. For everything I have been through, now I can look back and smile and see what an awesome God you serve. It has, and it's bringing me to a perfect ending with you girls and your mother soon. Girls, your daddy is back. Your life comes first. Love you all, Vanessa.
So we all praying and hoping the soon Funny Face is talking about becomes sooner than ever. We can't wait to see them marry. So to our next story, I say hooray to our dearest president, the president of the Republic of Ghana, Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, as he celebrates his 77th birthday. And of course, you said with me that a whole lot of messages will be coming from all angles, and his own dear wife was the first to wish the husband a happy, happy birthday. In a post, Rebecca Akufo-Addo says, "Happy birthday, Mr. President. My mind be for you." And also, Baumia also wrote on his wall wishing Nana Addo the very best as he celebrates the birthday. Baumia says, "Happy birthday to my boss, President Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo. May God bless you for all the good works you continue to do to Ghana. Achievements so far have been phenomenal, and I wish you long life and heavenly wisdom to keep leading Ghana to greater heights." Now, Ghanaian-born sprinter Benjamin Azamati has broken national record in 100-meter relay men in Texas in the United States of America. He is said to have been the first man in 2021 or the first runner in 2021 to run under 10 seconds, and he has also qualified for Tokyo 2022 Olympic Games. Founder and General Overseer of Christ Embassy Church International, Pastor Chris Oyakilome, is asking where lies the faith of Christians, and he said that based on Christians taking the COVID-19 vaccines.
What happened to you? Where is the word of God in your mouth? Do you realize that if you will believe in Christ and in the word of God the way you believe in this vaccine, there'll be power in your mouth. He made us healers. What is wrong? What happened to you? When did we start making such kind of recommendations to God's people? God's people! For God's sake, think again. How can they send us to the churches to tell them, go take the vaccines? Listen, if I say to someone, you shall live and not die, that's it for him. Isn't that the Bible that you read? Isn't that the scripture that you read? Where is your God of Elijah, your God of Moses? Where is your God of Peter, James, and John? What is the matter with you?
So in our last story, still on the pastors, Pastor Ajin Asari of Perez International Chapel is also asking, if businessmen have the right to own private jets, then what is wrong if a pastor owns a private jet as well?
If I got one, I wouldn't reject it. You see, I travel around the world. There are times you are going to DRC, Dr. Congo.
Yes.
You have to take a flight from here to Togo or to Kenya. And there are times you do transit, or Ethiopia, you do transit of 8 hours.
That's punishment.
When the journey from here to DR Congo is 3 hours, if I had a flight, I would have cut off all those hours. If I had a plane to myself, I would have been more effective. There are times we blame people who have jets. Please, if they have the money and they can buy it and it's not at the expense of anybody, please let's leave them alone.
It's okay if their churches buy it for them.
It's okay. The truth of the matter is, look, some of the guys who have these planes.
That's how we end the show for today. It has been Active Trending News here on Active TV with me, MC Darling. And as always, like I said, brought to you by Pure City International School, the best school you can get in the greater Accra region. Keep your dialogue on Active TV if you want the best always. Stay active and see beyond. I'm out for now.
Active TV.
Jenabu,
Active TV, Simbio.